con artists. They'll try anything to get your Medicare card number.
So they can steal your identity.
Commit Medicare fraud.
What can you do? Guard your card.
Guard your card. Just like your credit card.
Nobody gets my number unless I know they should have it.
To protect your identity, new Medicare cards without Social Security numbers will be mailed next year.
Visit medicare.gov/fraud.
Stay sharp, people.